The mixed palletizer is a robotic system forming finished good pallets containing multiple SKUs. So the mixing can be done either horizontally by layer, so we'll have one different SKU per layer, or vertically by having one different SKU per column. I would divide the benefits into two main categories. The first category would be the benefits related to the logistics and distribution operation of the customer. This is mainly through minimizing the warehouse storing space and, more importantly, facilitating the distribution to the different retail shops by saving the loading space on the truck. As an example, having few mixed pallets each containing up to 12 different SKUs instead of having one different pallet for each SKU, this will save automatically on the truck loading space. In addition to that, it minimizes the unloading time at the different retail shops by unloading one pallet only instead of several pallets. Basically, any FMCG company having a big distribution network to either big, medium or small retail shops could benefit from the system. Moving to the second benefit that is related to the pallet mixing operation at the customer's warehouse, where the system can replace a big number of operators needed to do usually the mixing manually. Plus, it saves on space, increases the efficiency, minimizes the mistakes and human error, and saves the overall time for mixing a certain number of pallets. Now, if we look at all these benefits, the customer will definitely end up with a fast return on investment. The mixed palletizer can be installed as an independent system and added to the customer's warehouse. It's very modular, very flexible in terms of space and layout, all depending on the number of SKUs that the customer wants to mix. It can also be integrated with any warehouse automation system to receive the pallet automatically and then deliver the mixed pallet to the system or through AGVs when applicable. Our software can also be integrated with any CRM or SCADA to receive the orders directly from the sales team.